Across a large square in the northern Chinese village of Shibaipo, row after row of people have lined up with their fists and flags held high, chanting slogans like, "I will fight for socialism" and "I will never betray the party." They're celebrating the upcoming 100th anniversary of the Chinese Communist Party on July 1st. Shibaipo, in China's Hebei province, was just one stop along an exclusive government-organized media tour across some of the party's most revered locations. It was an important base for the party during the Chinese Civil War, which resulted in the communists sweeping into power. Reuters spoke to several visitors making a pilgrimage to the village, including 17-year-old high school student Ma Weijia.
"I am excited. I feel I'm taking on a responsibility too, to strive for the realization of communism. As a young person who's soon entering adulthood, of course I and others carry the future of our motherland. I have come to Shibaipo to learn about the red communist spirit so that I can build the new China better and better."
Chinese government officials say visitor numbers have stepped up at party landmarks like Shibaipo and Yan'an. Many visitors said they were taking part in party-building trips organized by their local party unit, school, or employer. Party researchers like Shu Jia say the push to study more party history isn't just because of the anniversary. It's also about instilling loyalty in its members.
"We don't request loyalty from every average Chinese person, but if you're a party member, you're not allowed to criticize the party in public. You'll have internal channels to speak, but not in public."
Jia says this has become the party's main focus over the past decade, as Chinese President Xi Jinping seeks to solidify party unity in the face of challenges like the U.S. trade war and unrest in Hong Kong. But that didn't seem to deter many visitors from traveling far and wide to mark the party's anniversary. Roughly 90 million of China's 1.4 billion people are party members.